बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। वेलकम टू PMDC ऑनलाइन लेक्चर रूम। दिस इज़ मी मोहम्मद सुलेमान, लेक्चरर इन केमिस्ट्री। टुडे माय टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मोल। सो लेट्स कम टूअर्ड द इंट्रोडक्शन। द वर्ड मोल वाज फर्स्ट इंट्रोड्यूस इन 1896 बाय विलेम ऑस्टवाल्ड, हु डिराइव इट फ्रॉम लैटिन वर्ड मीन्स ह्यूज मास, because it contain large number of particle and is abbreviated as mole. Come back to the definition. So the mole is defined as the amount of substance which contain Avogadro's number of particles. Is one mole contain Avogadro number of particle, and that Avogadro number of particle is numerically equal to 6.023 × 10⁻²³ particles. As mole is the unit of amount of substance, so substance may be elements and compound. The smallest unit of element is atom, and the mass of atom is expressed in atomic mass, while compound may be covalent compound and ionic compound. The smallest unit of covalent compound is molecule, whose mass is expressed in terms of molecular mass, while that of the smallest unit of ionic compound is formula unit, and its mass is represented in terms of formula mass. So from this sketch we can also define the mole as when the atomic mass of an atom, molecular mass of molecule, and formula mass of a formula unit when expressed in gram in terms of mu, then it become equal to mole. So come toward the explanation. Is the atomic mass of one hydrogen atom is 1 mu. When we express the atomic mass of a hydrogen in terms of gram, then it become equal to 1 mole. So we can say that 1 mole of hydrogen is equal to 1 gram, which is turned equal to 6.023 × 10⁻²³ atoms. As we know that the molecular mass of water is 18 mu when we express the molecular mass of water in gram, then it become equal to 1 mole of water, which is also equal to 6.023 × 10⁻²³ molecules. As the formula mass of sodium chloride is 58.5 mu, when we express this formula mass in gram, then it become equal to 1 mole of sodium chloride, which contain Avogadro number of particle means 6.023 × 10⁻²³ formula units. Come toward the formula. So mole of a substance can be derived from the following two formulas. The first one, mole is equal to mass of a substance in gram divided by molar mass of a substance. From this formula, mass of a substance can also be calculated as mass of a substance is equal to moles into molar mass of a substance. The second one is mole is equal to number of particles divided by Avogadro numbers. From this formula, the number of particle can also be calculated as number of particle is equal to mole into Avogadro number. This is your home task from chapter number 1. Example 1.2. What is the mass of 0.5 moles of calcium carbonate? Example 1.3. In certain experiment, 8.50 × 10⁻²³ molecules of water are used. Calculate numbers of mole of water. If you have any queries, suggestion related to chemistry, so you can contact with us through this email address and the WhatsApp number below. Thanks.